Right, so my dog is now feeding herself, so we're going to get some sleep and we're going to see the next dream, I think it is. You can stay here wherever you want. Oh, yes, let's go see what Piero's up to. Really? Okay, now get out of here. What do you think of this? Should we look? Should we spy on the poor woman bathing? No, we won't. See, Hugh needs to look through the locks. You can see that she's actually wearing her clothes. Like, see there? She's wearing her clothes in the bath. She's even wearing boots in the bath. Crying out loud. Right, let's go see Sokolov. You don't see anything there. Doesn't bother you. Yo, Sokolov. Yo, Pendleton. Good one. Don't mind me just using the powers of the outsider in front of you. Where's the feckin' brandy? I'm just totally jumping in front of him like that. Hey, look, watch this. Not to see. Here's some brandy for you. Hmm. Yeah, so that note is a challenge to a duel. Princess is my ass. Anyway. We have one rune, and we need six more to finish off these two abilities. Five more to finish off possession, which lets me take control of humans, which is a very powerful ability, by the way. Yes. Tall boys are getting introduced to this episode. You'll see him walking by in a second. There they are. Yeah, there's multiple ways in here. Recharge my energy, and you can use these hagfish to get in there and just come in from the basement. Tall boys need a special way to kill them, which is you like dropping them from above because they are tall boys. That what pivotal? No. Oh, bitch just turned around at the last second. That was close with that tall boy. Damn it! Yeah, he can get pretty fucking snarky to you if you use the killing option. He's very openly against the murder policy that you can employ. And most players do not realise that they don't even notice that he's being sarcastic at them. Where are you, tall boy? Hiya! Why did you have to turn around just at that moment? Ah, looting the place. Checking the time. They went to remove those tall boys. Ah, for fuck's sake! Why did you? I said teleport on top of the lamp post, not fucking fall in front of him. Maybe you just take the little tall boy first. Oh, for fuck's sake, will you stop encountering for no reason? You had no reason to encounter there. Oh, for fuck's sake, wrong button! There goes another health elixir for no reason. I absolutely detest using health elixir for no reason. Come on, look the other way. Hiya! I'm up at your height now. Tall boy down. Now, you can use stop time here and put a spring router right in the middle of them all. That'll take care of them. Or you could just do that. All for 5 coins. Fuck you! Oh, I got the 5 coin. Don't turn around. So don't turn around. Spirit water, that's what lets you recover your power from. There's a rune over that way, we'll get that and that'll be the end of this episode. Definitely dead. Right, so we'll get that last rune. How did I get out there again? Again, this one regenerates guards once it gets to the next bit, when you come back to me. I remember this is in high water filled with fucking hagfish. Right, so That's that done. So is the entrance there? Or you could just jump over the wall there. And there's a guard quarter there you can get into as well, so. So that, or that is the way we're getting in. But that's all for next episodes. So now, powers, what we got, what can we afford? We can afford to buy bend time, we can upgrade agility. I won't be able to do that this episode, so. Yeah, I won't get possession up to human level, but I can wait it out and get the runes I need to do it. After I've got spirit water now, so I can use my love powers without too much worry, especially since we're going to be in a building where you can access the water, which will let you regenerate mana as you please. So I can just summon packs of rats inside the mana and let them take care of people. We're just gonna go around here. Check I didn't miss anything. As I said, they have a tendency to hide things in corners where you wouldn't look. Or you'd be too busy thinking, oh no, they wouldn't do that. And then you think that they do that. I mean, look at that last level, I missed 500 coins and I was being pretty fucking thorough with searching. I think I'll go in the main door because it'd be more fun just to sign the register. Anyway, we'll see that next, like I said, next time. Bye bye.